Another U.S.-based mall retailer bites the dust. This time, it's Charlotte Russe. The young women's clothing chain shutting down all of its nearly 500 stores. There are two locations in Memphis and one at Tanger Outlets. Liquidation sales already underway and expected to last no later than April 30th. The retailer's online store has already closed.